Let's now meet our esteemed board of judges at the red carpet. Cynthia Thumalia. Philippine shoe icon Jojo Bragais. Marex Gaba. Miss Universe Philippines 2022, Celeste Cortese. Michael Leyva. Miss International 2018 first runner-up, Maria Athisa Manalo. BBB All-In Big Winner, Danielle Matsunaga. Miss Universe Philippines Creative and Events Director, Jonas Gafood. Marielle Rodriguez Padilla.
Joy, who among these beautiful and empowered women from all over Pangasinan will reign supreme and take over the 100 Islands Kingdom? We're about to find out.
Let's find out, because this is
Miss 100 Islands 2023. Exploring the 100 Islands.
Celebrating the beauty of Pangasinan.
All right. Good evening. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to commend and say good evening to my lovely partner. You look so perfectly awesome tonight, Joy.
Thank you. I should be, you know, looking gorgeous tonight because I'm trying to get equal to my candidates, our candidates sure. This lovely evening. So hello once again to you, Rambo. You look dashing tonight. You know
Thank
what?
You very much.
I was here since yesterday, and I've noticed that the love and warmth and support of our Pangasinan people is still the same from when I got here. And so I would like to thank everybody. Thank you so much for inviting us here to host tonight's pageant.
Well, that's right, Joy. And it's a pleasure to be hosting this wonderful night and event with you. So watch out for the new Miss 100 Islands together with our very energetic live audience tonight here at Lucap Wharf. Come on, Pangasinenses, make some noise! It's been a one-year hiatus since Miss 100 Islands.
That's true.
No, and we're just so excited that because of the pandemic which happened the previous years, now Miss 100 Islands is back on track. That will also serve as a reminder to our judges that they can give as high as 10 points to our ladies per category. Meanwhile, these categories are the talent competition, Treasures of the Sea Festival Costume Competition, which happened during our preliminary rounds, Closed Door Interview happened last March 7th, Swimsuit Round, and of course, the long gown competition.
The long gown competition. And you know what? From 25 ladies, only 10 of them will proceed to the next round of the competition, where they will be asked by selected kids of Alamino City.
Wow.
From 10 ladies, we will trim down the number of the MHIs. Only 5 of them will advance to the final round and will compete for the question and answer portion. And from the 5, only 1 will take home the crown of Miss 100 Islands 2023 with a cash prize of 175 pesos, full scholarship grants, and more. So, is everybody ready?
Are you guys ready? Once again, Pangasinenses, make some noise for your candidates! 2 years ago, we watched this competition change a young woman's life. She ran and represented herself and left the competition as your Miss 100 Islands 2021. Since then, she traveled across different places and promoting her advocacies that champions young women and men of Alamino City and other causes that are near to her heart. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor to introduce to you your reigning Miss 100 Islands 2021, Elizabeth Henninger, with her court, Miss 100 Islands 2021 Environment, Alina Shane De La Cruz, and Miss 100 Islands 2021 Tourism, Aliyah Gaki.
It's lovely having you guys here tonight.
Yes, that sounds great. Miss 100 Islands is truly a life-changing platform. So, once again, a big round of applause to our reigning queens. There you go. Thank you so much, ladies, and we'll see you backstage. So, friends, Pangasinenses, here we come to the exciting part of our competition. Swimsuit competition is on its way. Now, friends, Gagayam Kekakabsat, let me now turn over the spotlight to our correspondent, the beautiful Dench Magno. Dench, who do you think will take over the ramp tonight for the swimsuit competition? Take it away.
How about a round of applause for our MHIs? Grab it, what a performance we have there. Job well done. Indeed, all of their hard work has led them to this moment, but of course, with the help of their mentors in making them walk his runway with such confidence. And so we would like to thank MindWorks Production Pageant Group.
That's right, Joy. Once again, a round of applause for MindWorks Production. Wow. Joy, I had so much fun watching that segment. But why don't we shake off a little bit, ladies? Because it's time for us to give away the second set of minor and corporate awards to deserving candidates who stood out in our previous segments, namely Miss NGA Brand Ambassadress,
Miss Twins Unlimited,
Miss Foodie La Diva,
Miss Gandang Maricon,
Social Media Darling,
Darling of the Press,
Best in Talent,
Best in Swimsuit. And note that only the Best in Talent and Best in Swimsuit will have a bearing in the judging. May we have the results, please?
Thank you so much. Our Miss NGA Ambassadress is MHI 16!
Congratulations to our Miss NGA Brand Ambassadress, MHI 16. Miss Twings Restaurant, MHI 20!
Moving on to our next award, Miss Foodie La Diva, MHI... MHI 1!
Next award, we have Miss Gandang Maricon. MHI 10!
Moving on to our candidate who swept the hearts of our virtual audience. Ladies and gentlemen, I am talking about our social media darling, MHI 4! The most talented of them all. You are the Miss 100 Islands 2023 Best in Talent, MHI 19.
Our best in swimsuit is MHI. MHI 20.
So ladies and gentlemen, before we continue exciting portions of the show, let's keep the fire burning on the stage with an intermission number coming from Pangasinan's premier dance company. Let's give it up for Big Cheese! Number. How about that, Joy?
Truly talented. The people of Pangasinan are truly talented, beautiful, and amazing. And you know what? The celebration of femininity continues here at Miss 100 Islands 2023 The Grand Coronation Night. From festival costumes, to casual wears, to swimsuits, and to long, lovely evening gowns, these outfits definitely bring out the unique beauty in each of our candidates, a true testament of Filipino creativity.
That is right, Joy. Tonight, we are not just to honor the beauties of the ladies, but also the artistry, creativity, and the love for the arts of the Pangasinenses that empowers and showcases the authenticity of our queens. Our ladies were actually given a free hand on how they want their ultimate for this round, Joy. Wearing the hues of blue, an emblem of the riches of the sea and its opulence. Ladies and gentlemen, here are your Miss 100 Islands 2023 candidates in their epic and sweeping evening gowns.